The main features of the program is learning anatomy by dissection, which was a very interesting part of it. Other aspects of the program included neuroanatomy, embryology, and also teaching anatomy. We were also given the anatomy law and ethics, which govern learning anatomy and teaching it in Scotland and the United Kingdom. I would definitely recommend this program to future students who are interested in learning anatomy, and especially that the program will give you hands-on learning experience. The exposure that you get in terms of the teaching activities, the sessions, the way the program is structured is excellent. This program has given me the credentials that are required for teaching, especially in medicine. I'm now working as a clinical tutor at St. George International School of Medicine in Newcastle. And I'm basically teaching medical students with the knowledge I gained from this program and the experience that we were given in terms of teaching medical students here at the University of Edinburgh. That was a big push for me and also a big advantage in my application that I was successful on interview. My favorite aspect of studying MSc Human Anatomy at the University of Edinburgh is essentially learning anatomy by dissection. You get to dissect a full cadaver during this year. I would advise manage your time well from the beginning, because you need to balance your study life, your other future ambitions, your personal life with studying this program.